That's it. I give up. I sacrificed everything, even your lives, for you people, and what do I get? I never wanted to be an outsider. I'm going normal. I'll just fit in, take on a normal life, meet a nice job, hold down a well-paying family. Goodbye forever, old self.
Good to know you, new Rye. Me and the guys were just cracking wise about freaks. What's your opinion on the subject?
Oh, I feel exactly how you feel about it.
Ooh, looks like someone's gunning for your job, Peterson.
A new big dick just swung into town.
Yeah,
I think it's time little Tyra and I had the talk. Her body is going through some confusing changes.
But her name is Cindy. I don't think that...
Cindy looks up to me so much. Sweetie, I know this is a scary time. Have you noticed blood in your panties? Don't worry. Your panties will be bloody soon enough. Our little one's got the big D. Jealousy. Yep, had the old lady pretty wet last night. Up to her cankles in tears.
Come on, golden boy. What do you know about moving hot dogs?
I know. I was moving my hot dog in and out of Peterson's wife's buns last night.
My wife is dead.
I never said it was consensual. Let me at least say goodbye to the kids.
You'll never talk to the kids again.
You should know. I faked all the impotence. I could have consummated the marriage, and I still intend to.
I am just visiting Muslim who come to America to learn of your enchanting culture.
Then you'll want to bathe in our warm kindness. But any decent American is going to smack your sack off for being a dirty Arab. Abel, a man has fallen. Man down. He needs help. You dark, heartless rubberneckers sit back and black. Asses to asses, butts in dust, doing nothing all over the face of this place.
We're in mourning. Have some respect.
You should be grieving the death of your vigilance. He's playing gruesome. I can tell. I have some bad news. He's passed on to a better, more euphemistic players. Well, let's throw together an impromptu funeral. Yep. Have you no respect for the dead? Why don't you just piss in the man's face like this?
Gold is just something we...
You have all shown nobility in your selfless surrender to the greater good. There can be no glorious collective without the individual. Therefore, each one of you is better than any other one of you or the group. Don't let anyone put their parts over your whole and squeeze out communism. You should each reward yourselves decadently for your lack of greed and selfless notion of